Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.